Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your first alert weather headlines. We'll see rainy conditions early tonight, then those rain showers will taper off. We'll see a few morning showers east on Friday. It's going to turn a bit cooler, and it's going to be a chilly weekend. And yes, we're going to see some snow showers in the forecast. A couple of areas of low pressure, they're going to make a quick exit. We're going to see the rain taper to showers and then end tonight in the Champlain Valley, and then that'll allow some cooler weather to come in here for Friday. Overall, the day will be mostly cloudy. We got a little weather disturbance going to be moving in Saturday. That'll bring us a good bet for snow showers during the afternoon. Dry conditions on Sunday, and then things will warm up as we get you into the early part of next week with more in the way of rain shower activity coming our way during the middle of next week. Overall tonight, looking for a low of 37 degrees with that rain tapering off later tonight. Tomorrow's highs only in the 40s, 42 in Burlington, 35 in Saranac Lake, and 44 in Lebanon. These temperatures are still well above where they should be at this time of year. Saturday, a little bit cooler, 35 degrees with snow showers, a good bet during the afternoon. Some of those snow showers could be locally hefty in some areas, coming down pretty hard for short periods of time. And then on Sunday, 36 degrees. Monday, just the chance of some showers, 44. 46 degrees on Tuesday. It looks like some rain coming in the afternoon on Wednesday. Christmas Eve day looks partly sunny right now, but temperatures in the 50s. That's your first alert forecast.